A former APD officer with a history of vandalism and DWI is in trouble with the law again. Police arrested 30-year-old April Sanchez at the Hard Rock Casino. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains officers say she was drunk and combative, just like her last arrest.
This is how police found former APD officer April Sanchez last year after vandalizing her ex-husband's SUV. He's a sergeant with APD.
It's both of our cars.
A lapel camera captured Sanchez's run-in with her own agency. She admitted to drinking.
I'll be honest with you, I'm going to tell you right now. I did not drink and drive. I drove here.
Fast forward to last week, police say alcohol got Sanchez caught up with the law again. This time, officers say she got drunk at the Hard Rock Casino, then tried to drive.
Isleta police say once they made contact with Sanchez, she couldn't even walk straight and began yelling and cussing at officers, but it didn't end there.
According to the criminal complaint, Sanchez then hit an officer on his shoulder. Sanchez's former neighbors call the whole ordeal sad.
I just think that it's really unfortunate. That, you know, from the first time she didn't learn her lesson and is continuing to go through this, you know, it's just unfortunate.
The most recent incident landed Sanchez in jail facing charges of battery and disorderly conduct. Reporting on the Isleta Pueblo, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.
Sanchez will be in court August 15th.